Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Kenja and Mago, episode 4. I missed also episode 5, and today episode 6 is coming out. I have so much catching up to do. As I mentioned previously, I will do a bunch of videos today, you know, and tomorrow, watch. I will try to upload as much as I can, as fast as I can. When so many things pile up, it takes so much freaking time. But I will try my best to, you know, catch up with every single show. As I said, I don't have a job currently, so I will have more free time, but yeah, I will see how much I will, you know, use up on this. I will try my best. Anyway, please do subscribe to my channel, help me out a little bit if possible, and let's go watch this show. Yeah, many great episodes I missed. I mean, like, so he's within the school currently. No, I thought she noticed him. Okay. Artificially induced. Oh, it's Shin, so. And he was standing just there, and Shin didn't see him. How? Why? The two of them. This opening is a little happy-go-lucky. The scenery reminds me of, you know, old Pokemon games. Shin, go one shot. Did they do something wrong? I get the... I forgot the her name, the red hairs, but I understand her feelings. The four of them, we have seen only one. He is not happy. The weather is turning bad once again. Ooh, leave the kingdom. That is true. He became popular, of course. Okay. Yeah, the group became overly popular. Security Bureau. Yoy. Famous Smith. Olivia Stone. And a famous restaurant. Shin is special. Hmm.
Okay. They found him very easily, which means he's not, you know, exactly hiding. Most important, okay. Are there any rare metals? Replaceable blade. This one really thinks outside of the box. She sure likes the restaurant. Okay. I'm not sure if he did it intentionally or by accident. Oh, accident. Everyone was a bit slow. I mean, he already started up his magic while others were still watching. And imagine that. Shin was right next to the incident. Battle incoming! Sorry. Shin is getting angry.
Fight! May the force be with you.
Oh. Okay, he's a tough cookie. Okay, he's demonized. Demonoid with your reason. Oh, wow, he's creating something. What? My ears, but was it actually that easy? It looked awesome though, very awesome. Don't jinx it like that.
Mm-hmm.
Who is this guy? Oh. Okay. The two of them are big shots. They don't get it. Similar to the gate. I think he didn't kill him. I'm pretty sure he survived. I mean, he just showed up, you know, and way too soon for him to leave the stage. Maybe temporarily. Anyway, I do hope you enjoyed this episode and my reaction stage, so please do hit the subscribe button on my channel and see you very soon with more with the next episode of Kenja Mago or Maggie's Grandson and other anime content I'll be watching. So thanks again and see ya. Bye!